Attention. This is a notice to all personnel. Please think of your brothers and sisters down below. Thoroughly secure all gear while on the flight deck. Thank you.
Scribe Mariah.
Have you collected any blood samples, Knight?
Yes. Here you go.
You're becoming quite the field scribe.
Uh-huh.
Here's some caps for the trouble. I've done it, Knight. I've created the compound.
Congratulations, Mariah.
Well, it would have been impossible without your help. I've decided to call it the X-111 compound. I thought it was fitting. Here, I already made you some samples to take with you. If you want me to continue synthesizing the compound, I'm going to need more blood samples. Just keep bringing them to me and I'll do the rest.
Can't talk right now. Clean the Mire Lurk scat off my boots.
Don't worry. You'll get used to sleeping comfortably.
You think the Commonwealth looks bad? You should see the Capital Wasteland.
Proctor Quinlan.
Ah, you're back. How did the scribe fare?
The scribe didn't make it. Give me another chance.
Didn't make it? So the mission failed and the data is lost. A real shame.
Excuse me, Proctor Quinlan.
Ah, you're back. How did the scribe fare?
Which button was it?
The scribe didn't make it. Give me another chance.
Essentially, the mission failed. It's shocking, really, the loss. However, these patrols must go on. Another scribe will be prepped, should you choose to take on another research patrol. But please, do be more careful next time.
I found some technical documents for you.
Splendid. I'll put them to use right away. Here are the caps that I promised. Remember, the Commonwealth is an almost unlimited source. Check every building.
Printwood in town. The Institute doesn't have a chance.
Damn ferals. Radiation
Tegan.
Has a twisted sense of humor.
How successful I've been.
Yes, sir. The crop's
good work.
Right.
As promised. You want to hit up another...
Blah.
Maybe later?
Fine by me.
The human-looking synths are the worst. They hide in plain sight.
Have you ever fired a
I bet he has some excellent mods.
like getting shot, never turn your back.
Attention all personnel. This is to serve as a reminder. Scribe Nariah's mole rat subjects are not pets. They are crucial military resources. As such, they are not to be fed by any personnel save Scribe Nariah and her team. Any violation of this policy will result in severe discipline.
Lancer Captain Kells is one of the...
Attention. Due to increased raider activity, all leave requests to off-base sites have been temporarily suspended. Affected parties will have their leave compensated at the next available opportunity. That is all.
Charging into a situation guns blazing is a good way to get yourself killed. If Elder Maxon ordered me to follow him to the gates of hell, I'd be the first one to kick them open.
Oh god. Mold hell. Sticky. Really bad idea. Excuse me!
Served on this vessel for years. It's the only home.
Good to see you again, Knight. Anything I can...
Patch me up, Doc.
All right, soldier.
No other complaints.
All right.
Captain Cade.
Looking for medical assistance, soldier?
I need some supplies, Doctor.
No problem.
When I get off duty, that Salisbury steak is mine.
Excuse me, Proctor Teagan.
Can I help you with anything?
Have anything unusual?
I have some special mods I've been working on. Sort of a hobby I have to pass the time. Real high-powered stuff. Slap a few of them onto your weapons, and I am pretty sure they'll put a smile on your face.
I'm looking for some firepower.
Sure, I've got some.
Uh-huh. Dr. Teagan.
What brings you to me today?
Let me see what you have.
Got some choice weapons that just came in.
Proctor Teagan.
What can I get for you today?
I'll take a look.
Sure, I've got something that'll put a smile on your face.
Proctor.
You're looking to pick a fight? I'll help you end it.
I'll take a look.
Sure, I've got something that'll put a smile.
That's an interesting.